Hello everyone, welcome to Suhana Classes. Dear students, if you are not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it now so that you get my new updates. And here we are with Classics Mathematics. Hi, hello everyone, welcome back students. Students, here we are with our question number 4 of exercise 2.3. And students, let's see what is the question. So here we have to find value using distributive property. So here you can see here they have not written value. You can write here find value using distributive property. So here is our question and let's see what is the solution, how to solve this question. Okay students, so here I have 728 into 101 is equal to, I can write this as 728 into 101 and 101 I can write it as 100 plus 1. Okay students, so what does our distributive property states? I can give this for 100 also, I can give 728 for 1 also. So let's give it into 728 into 100, in between, in the bracket, between which sign is there, that sign we have to give here, and 728 into 1. Okay, if I multiply both this number, it's just very easy, 7 to 8, just 2 zeros plus 7 to 8, and here we have to add these two numbers. If you don't know to add like this, you can add it here separately. 728 00 plus 728. Okay, and this 0 plus 8 is 8, 0 plus 2 is 2, 8 plus 5 is 15, 1 carry, and here 3, 7. Final answer is 37 3 5 2 8. Okay, so this is our final answer. We did it by using distributive property. Hope so students you have understood this question, and once you have understood it, start solving in your farewell book. Students, our B question is, we have to find the value of 5437 into 1001, but by using distributive property. So let's do it, 4537 into 1001. So I can write 5437 as it is, and 1001 I can write it as 1000 plus 1. Yes or no? And if I apply your distributive property, I have to multiply this for each of the number in the bracket. 5437 into 1000, between bracket plus sign is there, and again 5437 into 1. And if I multiply these two numbers, my answer is 4537. Just add here 3 zeros. Plus, if I multiply this, my answer is 4537 only. And addition is much more easier. So, how can I do addition here? I'll add 5437 3 zeros plus 5437. Okay, 7, 3. This is 4 as it is. 7 plus 5 is 12. 1 carry. 4 4 5. My answer is 5442437. How to give commas? So my answer is 54,42,437. So this is our answer. We did it very easily by using the property, that is distributive property. Hope so students you have understood the question, observe it properly, and once you have understood, start solving your book. In the next class, we'll see what are the next questions. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.